here in Newport Beach.
Tell me what Newport Beach has that Laguna Beach doesn't have. And tell me a little bit about Laguna Beach. Have you been there?
Well, Newport Beach, yes. But first of all, your first question, Newport Beach has the second largest natural harbor in California. Newport Beach was the getaway for all the rich and glitterati there in Hollywood, hence John Wayne Airport. And Newport Beach was, a lot of people don't know this, but it was the beginning of Bow Week. Balboa Peninsula was the first spring break party ever in the United States. It was very popular, and all the other spring breaks came after it. Also, Dick Dale at the Pavilion, which has been there since 1903, about halfway down towards the mouth of Newport Harbor. Mm-hmm. Dick Dale did... In the Rendezvous Ballroom, Dick Dale launched surf music in the 50s. Before that, it had been the place where all the big bands played. So Newport's long been the entertainment and city of the rich.
Yeah.
Now, Laguna Beach is further down. It's very pretty. It's also an enclave for the rich. But it's been an artist colony almost from its beginning. Mm-hmm. And its roots are very artist oriented to this very day. Mm-hmm. Weiland, the famous author and one of my friends down there, has one of his galleries, and of course he's the one who makes the famous whales and fish and turtles that are so beautiful. Mm-hmm. So basically, and that's where it is here today.
So it's mostly at arts and crafts, and then Newport Beach is
it has that as its main draw, but the beaches are beautiful,
yeah.
And the resorts are marvelous,
now,
and
you,
the restaurants.
You used to play with Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. And
well, no, I was in the No Nuke Tour, uh-huh. Thanks to Jackson Browne and Bonnie Raitt, and I shared a mic with Graham Nash in mm-hmm. the second row of that collective. It was Peter Yarrow, Peter, Paul, and Mary, Jesse, Colin Young, some really great artists. And I was the only person that was young and unknown, and it was an amazing thrill.
Tell me, if you had to play a song today, what Laguna Beach would sound like,
well,
or a tune for Laguna Beach?
I'm going to go with this song by Neil Young, because he's an artist and an environmentalist, and it's a very green place for sure, Laguna Beach.